and it's the easy takeover going down in a ham. And yeah, Sam, I am.
Eric Ballinger's in the building, man. I'll tell your baby mamas, your cousins. You might not want to let your baby daddy know he don't feel the type of way. But, you know, tell me what it's like being from Cali, man, and traveling across the country now.
Man, it's interesting, man. It's interesting. I feel for these cities, man. Chicago, Detroit.
Hey, yo, how y'all? I'll be in the house.
I'm like, yo.
Yeah.
Y'all got a shovel? Every day?
For real, for real.
I love you. But sunny, man. Sunny Cali, it's the best, man. It really is. Because that weather is like that year round. And I think we take it for granted being out there. But now, when I go back, I'm going to definitely appreciate that.
Came from Jacksonville.
Mississippi?
No, Jacksonville, Florida.
Oh.
I'm going to try, you know what I'm saying?
You make it look easy, though. You nice?
This?
Yeah.
I mean, this ain't really like my build. Like, I'm going to try my best, like.
Come on, double or nothing. Let's go.
Oh.
See ya!
Oh, see ya!
You gotta believe me.
Here we go.
Bet big on yourself always.
Yo, so check it out, man. We made it to 30 shows. It's the last show tonight. It's going crazy, man. We in Nashville, Tennessee. The heart of music. Man, so you already know I gotta go crazy. Vibes with vibes. You came to a show. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This ain't the last one. It's gonna be plenty more in store. Listen, 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 man. Listen, listen. Woo! 30 shows. 30 shows. Flawless victory. We had an idea. We had a vision. Put the proper pieces in place. We executed.
Right.
It's the last show of the night, so let's go out with a bang.
Bang.
So they remember our name. In Jesus' name. Amen. On three. 1, 2, 3.
I just want to thank you. Mm-hmm. We all want to thank you for the opportunity to rock with you.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, it was special. The ups, the downs, the lefts, the rights. But no matter what, we was dynamite.
Yes, sir.
Dynamite.
Mm-hmm. He was blowing it up. Hey, you know, I'm just proud of you, though. You know what I mean? I know I speak for all of us when I say we're proud of you, man. I'm proud of everybody here. And you're a great leader.
Phil Jackson
coming up. Shit.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Jackson. That was some
cold
shit.
Yeah,
hey,
because we
celebrate
our coach.
1, 2, 3. Hey!
We got a ring
for sure.
That's how I want it to feel. You feel me?
We got a ring.
Hey, I pushed myself. I pushed all y'all niggas, but I was pushing myself. And I knew we could do this. I knew we could do it. I knew that's what it was gonna look like. It's what it looked like before we started. this shit just came to fruition.
It did, bro.
This is the beginning, though. That's the same part about it, nigga.
It's the beginning.
It's the beginning.
But, hey, I challenge y'all all to be better than you was yesterday.
Okay.
Still. I'm still challenging y'all, because my next tour, I'm going to look like a peon from this
bottle.